We have the opportunity to develop a formal trade route between two cities. A trader unit is required to establish such a route, which would be very beneficial for our economy. With writing, we unify our people. A common written language allows ideas to flourish and our collective knowledge to grow. Were we to provide a place to collect and share this knowledge, our people would surely prosper. A good city can become a great city through careful planning. Deciding where to place a city district is an important decision. Be sure to pick a location best suited for the district to reap the most benefit. Already, the greatest minds in our civilization eagerly await the completion of this campus. But we must not allow these great thinkers to be idle. Let us turn their attention elsewhere. Thank you. Our greatest scholars and scientists already begin to gather at our campus. Providing them with a library would further assist them in their pursuits. Our people have prospered under your guidance. Truly, our civilization has no equal. Perhaps now is the time for you to prove this to be true. The task before us is great. But under your leadership, we shall not fail. As always, I stand ready at your side should you require any assistance along the way. May our civilization truly stand forever. Isolation is not the key to prosperity. These traders allow us to reach out to our neighbors. Through trade, we stand to boost our economy and gain new insights into the mysteries of the world.
nek ji set izis he për te sepsen. Ji nek Kleopatra hena hene me set ir, i ju ek shau.
Resources and land are not infinite. It seems we now have competition. As we do not yet know the true intention of this people, might I suggest we proceed with caution?
Thank you. As it turns out, Mount Kilimanjaro is not Wi-Fi enabled, so I had to spend 2 weeks in Tanzania talking to the people on my trip.
The beauty and majesty of this world is sometimes enough to inspire our people to new directions of thought. This was a fortunate discovery.
Eu mei iem rimat shautiu em paiter. Ente kiswa en yimiu iem.
Your inspiration is contagious. Though our civilization achieves greatness under your leadership, one amongst our people truly shines above all others. Under your guidance, shall their impact truly reverberate throughout history.
Thank you.